Chris, kung talagang mahal mo ang Pilipino at ang buong Pilipinas, sana pinotektahan mo.
Give it to me like...
Chris, kung talagang mahal mo ang Pilipino at ang buong Pilipinas, sana pinotektahan mo ang mamamayang Pilipino. Because at that time na your brother Abnoy was in power, he was the president of the Philippines. Eh, di ba dapat kung kailangan magbayad si Alice Eduardo ng kanyang tax, na tayo, right, mga Filipino people, ang talagang, how do you say it in Tagalog? Yung mag... No, we will, how do you say it in Tagalog?
When... Translate, what's it in English?
In Tagalog, pag ikaw, you know, when you Filipino people, how do you say it? Tayo ang, we will...
Reap the benefits?
Yes, we will reap the benefits.
Of the correct...
Yeah, pero alam mo, tinulungan kasi ni Chris Aquino at that time si Alice Eduardo sa kanyang tax, na bumaba ang bayad ni Alice Eduardo sa tax niya. Alam namin yun dahil pinagkakalat din ni Alice Eduardo at ng kanyang mga kapatid na tinulungan ni Chris Aquino, at ang halaga lang daw ay binabayaran lang daw ng mga pinagsha-shopping ni Gary, the gay friend from L.A. Gary Garcia from L.A. Parang he would buy things from the States and send it to Chris Aquino. And of course, I felt so bad because, alam mo, for whatever, yung mga pinagsha-shopping lang, yun lang, parang ha? And she was supposed to pay a hefty amount. Doon pumupunta. Pero one of the many reasons lang yon, mga kaibigan. No, I'm not gonna stop. May mga nagsasabing stop. I'm not gonna stop. You know, Filipino, I am a Filipino. We all pay taxes. We all work very hard. So, my point is, prinotektahan ni Chris Aquino when she was in power and she said, I love Ate Alice. Whatever, girl, you love her so much. You know, in exchange of like bags and clothes and shoes. And that's so not fair. And you know, right now, I mean, I hate to gloat that, you know, you're suffering right now. I mean, we don't like that. We don't gloat when somebody is suffering.
Yes.
Because that is karma. But right now, that is what's happening. You know, what you do, what you give out into this universe, you will receive. And I will stop.
Yes.
Kung ano po ang nangyayari ngayon, I mean, lahat naman tayo may pag-iisip.